Welcome, hashiras. You will react to giyuu. Very sorry for not responding. So you will also be reacting to another alternate universe. Someone please shut up the Pomeranian.
Who knows who this person is and how powerful they can be?
Sophie, what are you getting yourself into?
Looks like it's starting.
Put it down, I'ma pick it up.
Thank you.
What if scenario? Sabito successfully cuts the head of the hand demon and graduates with Giyuu. In this alternate scenario, we explore a what-if situation where Sabito, a friend of Giyuu, successfully cuts the head of the hand demon and graduates on the final selection, becoming a demon slayer alongside Giyuu. This scenario deviates from the canon story of Demon Slayer and imagines the potential outcome of Sabito becoming a demon slayer with Giyuu. In this scenario, Sabito manages to survive the final selection alongside his friend Giyuu. After their graduation, both of them become demon slayers and join the Demon Slayer Corps. As they work together on various missions, Sabito's skills continue to improve, and he becomes one of the strongest demon slayers in the Corps. Giyuu is proud of his friend's accomplishments and often looks to Sabito for advice and guidance. When the upper ranks begin to pose a serious threat to the Demon Slayer Corps, Sabito and Giyuu work together to take them down. Their teamwork and friendship prove to be a powerful force, and they become known as a formidable duo among their fellow Demon Slayers. As Sabito continues to grow in strength and skill, he becomes a candidate for the position of the Water Hashira. With Giyu's support and encouragement, Sabito eventually earns the title of Water Hashira, becoming one of the most respected and powerful members of the Demon Slayer Corps. Together, Sabito and Giyuu lead the Corps in the fight against the demons, determined to protect humanity from the evil that threatens it. Their bond as friends and fellow demon slayers only grows stronger with each battle they face, inspiring their comrades to fight with courage and determination.
Do you get deja vu?
Finally, freedom. Yes, Celia. Huh? What is she pointing at?
Oh.
Thank you so much for sticking to the end. I would just like to say that on Monday I will be starting school again. So I won't be posting often like I usually do. So I'm glad you guys stuck around to the end. And I'll probably post more if I get a chance. Bye.